Good morning to everyone present here. A manpower is not a without unity, it is not a strength. It unless harmonizes. United properly, it becomes a spiritual power. By this quote, I am going to start my explanation about the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was born on October 31, 1875 and died on December 15, 1915. Was an Indian barrister and the statesman and a leader of Indian National Congress and the founding father of Republic of India. Who played a leading role in Indian independence war. In India and elsewhere, he was often addressed as Sardar, which means chief in Hindi, Urdu and Persian. Patel was raised in the countryside of Gujarat, and he employed in successful practice as a lawyer. He subsequently organized the prison from Kesar, Bozar and Bardoli in Gujarat in non-violent civil disobedience. In Gujarat in non-violent disobedience against the British oppressive imposed by the British Raj, becoming one of the most influential leaders in Gujarat. And he rose to the leadership of Indian National Congress in which capacity to organize the party for election in 1934 and 1937, even as he continued to promote the India movement. And as first Home Minister and the Deputy Prime Minister of India, Patel organized the relief effort for refugees fleeing from Punjab and New Delhi and worked to restore the peace across the world. And he led the task of forging the United Nation successfully integrating into the newly independent nation and from whose the British colonial provinces that had been allocated to India. And beside those provinces, they had been under the direct British rule. And approximately 565 self-governing princely state that has been released from the British suzerainty by the Indian Independence Act of 1947. And employing frank diplomacy with express military force, the Patel persuaded almost every princely state to accede to India. And his commitment to national integration in newly independent nation is total and uncompromising, and earning him a sobriquet as the Iron Man of India. He is affectionately known as the patron saint of Indian civil servants, and for the establishment of modern All India Service System. And he is also known as Unifier of India. And a commemoration of Patel was held in Aravalli on his birthday, October 31, as the Rashtriya Ekta Divas or National Unity Day was introduced by the government in 2014.